Yes.
Folks, right on time.
Mom, come on, what is happening?
Have a seat. I'm about to tell you.
There's a reason surgeons are willing to roll the dice on a risky, go-for-broke, point-of-no-return surgery with potentially devastating consequences.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Weber has brought to my attention the fact that all of you have been looking for an investor to partner with you in purchasing Seattle Grace Mercy West Hospital. It is my pleasure to tell you that the Harper Avery Foundation would like very much to take you up on that offer.
What?
We have only one condition. Only one. Since the foundation will be putting up the majority of the funds, we would like a representative of our choosing to sit on your board of directors.
Oh, yeah.
My dears, we only have a couple of hours to make this bid. Do you want to do this thing or not?
Yes. Sometimes. It works.
You woke me up at the crack of dawn to tell me you're coming to Seattle to be my boss. That isn't...
Oh, no, no, sweetheart. You misunderstood. The foundation is electing you as our representative. We're the majority shareholder. That means you are in charge.
Wait, what?
Now give your mom a kiss, Jackson. She just bought you a hospital.